Gotta hurry up and find the next fragment. And there it is. So why is my spider sense tingling? Jeez, talk about a dirt nap. Where's the...
Looking for this, webhead?
Well, if it ain't my old pal, Flint Marco, the Sandman. You know, every time we play together, I end up digging sand out of my costume for weeks.
I got a game for you to play.
Marco? Marco?
Polo!
Oh man, I thought my jokes were bad. Sandstorm powers. Yeah, there's definitely gonna be sand in my costume after this. Gotta find some way to take the wind out of his sails. Maybe I can find something to stop him.
Punching Sandman will have no effect unless he is turned into mud.
No more! Come here, you piece of... I'm gonna wring your neck! You just made me mad!
Come first serve!
You're so that's gonna work. Stop!
That's nice and ominous. Hey, Flint, where'd you go?
I don't need to fight you in person anymore.
Not now, boys. Daddy's got work to do. Take that! Stop hitting your face with my fist! You don't look... Leaving already? You never stay and cuddle!
That solves that.
I beg to differ, not to go against the...
You're not getting mine!
I beg to differ, not to go against the grain, but... Wow, I've missed trains before, but this is the first time I've missed a platform. Take that! Bob... Take this, yo! Is this a private fight, or can I join you? Thanks, Flint. Why make it easy on you, right? Keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. Who's having a good time? Raise your hand! That's right, eat up more of the platforms. You can never have enough fiber in your diet, right? Impressed with that? Well, worked. There. Slow down. It's hard to understand you when you talk over yourself. What's wrong? Moisturizing is supposed to be good for the skin. Where are you going now? Can I come? Huh? Huh? Can I? Oh, we're not going into the spooky old mine, are we? Well, we have to solve a mystery and unmask someone dressed as a ghost, too? If so, my money's on old man Jenkins.
Bury you.
Seriously, have you considered therapy? This up, Chuckles. We got other stuff to do. Okay, I've seen enough scary movies to know that this is the moment when the monster jumps out. I knew it!
I'll kill you!
No, thanks. I think that would make it worse.
I'm coming back hot!
You will need a great deal of water to stop him this time.
Okay, think, Spidey. What's around here you can use against him? Take this, Go! This is just par for the course. C-O-A-R-S-E. This is scary. There's been a misunderstanding. I paid my library fines.
I'll crush you! No, no! Bury him! Drown him instead!
Flint? I don't know if spreading your consciousness across multiple creatures was such a good idea.
That showed them.
Say uncle! Nice place, but I wouldn't want to live there. Again with the tornado? This trick didn't stop me last time, and it won't stop me now.
I'm warning you, wall crawler.
Yeah, but you're all hot air. Seriously, have you considered therapy? Take that! Too easy. This is just overkill. How many more pieces of platform do you need? Not now, boys. Daddy's got work to do. Too easy. Really? Okay, now you're just being greedy. I'm gonna take back what I said about landscaping. You'd be better off going into demolition. Oh! down. It's hard to understand you when you talk over yourself. Ashes to ashes, end. One platform that doesn't get sucked into the tornado. Is that too much to ask? Dudes. Hey, Uncle! Ashes to ashes. Back to the old salt mines. Literally. The deeper into the mine he gets, the more sand he'll have around him, the bigger he'll get. What's up, dudes? Yeah.
ashes to ashes and sand to sand. Sand. He must have gone through this wall. And they say I'm not a detective. That drill could probably make Swiss cheese of it, but its operator must have run off as soon as...
Help! Somebody help me! I'm being attacked by sand creatures!
Eliminate all your enemies to proceed.
Help! Somebody get these things off me! Whew! Thanks for saving my bacon. Anything I can do to get you back?
Funny you should say that. Can you work that drill?
Can I? Buddy, just swing me over to her.
Good work.
Okay, here we go. Oh, nuts. We got company, Spidey. Keep those damn things off my drill. Spidey, who let him beat up my drill?
Spider-Man, do not allow them to harm that drill. You need it.
Don't these guys have a sandbox to play in?
Stop those creatures, or you could be trapped down here. Spider-Man, you must save it.
Hurry, Spidey! Spidey, I need your help! Hey, Spidey, don't let him beat up my drill! Spidey, I need your help! Out, got the...
Take this, yo!
That drill may be your only way out, Spider-Man. You must save it. Or you could be trapped down here.
Sand. He must have gone through this wall.
You must eliminate all your enemies to proceed.
And some for you. First come, first served. Keep your hard hat on. I'm on my way. I win again.
Help! Somebody get these things off me! over here! Whew. Thanks for saving my bacon! Anything I can do to get you back?
Funny you should say that. Can you work that drill?
Can I? Buddy, just swing me over to her.
Okay, nicely done. Here we go.
Guys have a sandbox to play in.
That dream will be your only way out, Spider-Man. You must save it.
One thing I can say about you, pal, you know the drill.
First time I saved a superhero!
Thanks for the drill. I won't call you when I need a filling. On that ride again anytime soon. Okay, maybe I should head for cover before Sandman. Yikes! Nowhere to go!
It's the end of the line for you, Spider-Punk! I'll finish you! Kill him now? No! Play with him a while! Don't give him a chance to escape! I want to make him suffer! Make it last! No! Do it now! Kill him!
Flint, your consciousness can't handle being spread this thin. The fragment has made you too powerful.
You would say that. Wait, what if he's right? No, it's a trick. It's not a trick. I can feel it. Shut up. Admit it. He's right. He's lying. Shut up. All of you, just shut up! Quiet!
Look for water bottles. Look for water barrels.
Help you! Suffer, Spider-Man! Kill you! and us!
Perhaps there is something in this debris to help you. Use the water barrels amongst the debris to your advantage. Look for water barrels.
Exactly a day at the beach, but it was worth it. And now to clean the sand out of my shorts.